Very good morning, student. Today we are going to study about the types of land usage. Okay, students, the total geographical area of Tamil Nadu is 1,30,33,000 hectares. Okay, so the total geographical area of Tamil Nadu is what? 1,30,33,000 hectares. And one third of land is used for agriculture. Okay, one third of land is used for what? It is used for agriculture. That is 44,000 hectares. Okay, and 17% of land is used for non-agricultural. Okay, so agriculture illama irukkira places evlo irukum? 17%. And 2,125 is it is nearly same for non-agricultural. It is that is used for the land is used for forest. Okay, so forest ah irukku nu solranga. 17% non-agriculture and 2,125 is it is nearly same to the non-agriculture. Okay, the forest vandu pathinga appo non-agriculture ku it is nearly same. And then 4% of land is used for unusable. Okay, so adu enna pannirukanga, land is unusable, not use. This is 4% of land is unusable and 1/10 of land is barren. Okay, barren means nothing but it is a tharisu nilam appdin solluvaanga la, adha. Okay students, and 13% is other flow of lands. So nearly 1/4 of the land is barren and we have to concern of the increasing of barren land. Okay, so the grassing land means nothing, it is a meichal nilam appdi solluvanga. Okay, that is the grassing land, and cash crops occupy slightly more than the 5% of the total land area. Okay, so totally we have 1,30,33,000 hectares. We have one third of land is used for agriculture, 17 is non-agricultural, 17% of land is used for non-agricultural, nearly same to forest also, and 4% of land is unusable and 1/10 is barren. Okay, and then barren vandu pathinga appadina it is a concern of increasing size of barren land and grassing land means nothing but it is a meichal nilam appdi solluvanga. Okay, the total of land area. Okay students, the size of total cropping land in Tamil Nadu is 4,544,000 hectares, and this keeps on changing every year. Sufficient rains at the proper period will increase this extent of land. Okay ma, so the sufficient rains at the proper period will increase this extent of land. Failure or shortage in the rainfall leads to the reduction of land usage. Okay, so failure or shortage, it means nothing but the rainy season la ulunga rain varama irukiradha solranga. Okay, so ipo vandu ella season la ella years la paathom appadina ella year me namakku vandu ulungana adhaavadhu fulfill agala, rain vandu fulfill ave illa abindra period la vandu paathinga appadina land vandu it is not used for the cultivation purpose appdi solranga. Okay, so reduction of land usage for cultivations, that is shortage of rainfalls leads to the reduction of land usage for cultivation. A small part of this area gives a chance to crop more than once in a year. The extent of this area also change every year. Okay, is that clear for you students? The land is extent was 9 lakh hectare in next year, but was reduced to 6 lakhs. So okay, and next one is water resource for agriculture. Next we are move on to the water resource for agriculture.